Stephanie Cruz telling THV11 not one, but two deer jumping through their living room window earlier this week. She says a man out jogging saw the whole thing happen. And if you think that's bad, then look at this.
That is their nanny cam. It is.